we want to add the following numbers in decimal notation. To do this, we want to rewrite the problems vertically and line up the corresponding place values. So we'll rewrite this as 4.7 plus 12.9. So notice how the decimal point is lined up as well as the corresponding place values. Here we have the tens, ones, and the tenths. So as long as we bring this decimal point down into our sum, we'll add as we normally do. 7 plus 9 is 16, carry a 1. 1 plus 4 plus 2 is 7, and we have a 1 in the tens column. So 4 and 7 tenths plus 12 and 9 tenths is equal to 17 and 6 tenths. And we'll do the rest of the examples in a similar way. We'll rewrite this vertically, so we have 0.58 plus 0.976. Again, notice how we have the corresponding place values lined up. And if we want, we can add a zero here in the thousandths place value for this first decimal. So things line up nicely. We'll bring the decimal down into our sum and add as we normally would. 0 plus 6 is 6. 8 plus 7 is 15, so we carry a 1. 1 plus 5 plus 9 would be 15, so we carry a 1. And so our sum is 1.556, or 1,556 thousandths. In this example, notice we have a whole number and a decimal. Just remember, for a whole number, the decimal would be right here after the 4. And this will help us write the problem vertically. So we'll have 14, I'll go ahead and put the decimal point in there, plus 86.9. And again, if we'd like, we can add a 0 in the tenths place value for 14, so everything lines up nicely. Again, notice how we have the tens place value, the ones place value, and the tenths place value lined up correctly. So now we'll bring the decimal down into our sum and then add as we normally do. So 0 plus 9 is 9, 4 plus 6 is 10. So we have a 0 in the ones place value. We carry a 1 to the tens. 1 plus 1 plus 8 would be 10. So our sum is 100.9, or 109 tenths. And for our last example, notice how we have three decimals, but the steps will be exactly the same. We'll rewrite this vertically, lining up the corresponding place values. So we'll have 0.8, 0.769, and 0.24. And since this decimal has three digits to the right of the decimal, it's usually recommended to rewrite the other decimals so that they have the same number of digits. So we can add a zero here and a zero here without affecting the value of the original decimal, and add a zero here. Again, bring down the decimal into our sum, and then add as we normally do. So we have 9, here we have 10, carry a 1. 9 plus 7 is 16, plus 2, that would be 18, carry a 1. So our sum is 1.809, or 1,809 thousandths.